Grand Rise of Kings Queens, 9 million. I'm back with another vlog. It's been a couple days since I vlogged last. Last time I checked in with y'all on my whereabouts, I was not getting loaded up here in Atlanta. So after I left the not getting loaded up area, I came to a truck stop not far from that area, and I'm still here. I'm up right now, getting ready to do a little pre-trip, make sure I'm good to go, so I can be ready to go. I talked to my driver manager, and he said that he will find out what's going on, see if they can get me loaded and get on the road. He also said that he's gonna make sure I get paid for these last couple of days. And I really do appreciate that, because I ain't really moved much. So, pretty whack, I must say. But hey, guess it comes with the territory. I appreciate the comments, you know, from other drivers from the company telling me, yeah, it's been like that for the company, not just for me. That does make me feel a little better, I guess. Not really, but I guess. Why could I damn glove it? Look at my glove. Okay, bring it over here. I did bring it over here. Alright, y'all, I need my hands. Go ahead, do what I can do, what I gotta do, what I can do it. Hit that like button and stay tuned. I'll keep y'all posted as to, you know, what the next moves are. As of right now, it ain't nothing yet. So yeah, I'll be back later. Alright, fam. Peace. Hours later, fam. Hours later, and we finally got a load. I'm about a little over an hour away from that load. And I just had to double check everything. I already did my pre trip. Double check everything. Still was good. Hooked up. Nobody was trying to booby trap me. But what was I saying? Finally got a load. A little over an hour away. And then I go a little over 600 miles to drop it. I'm supposed to be dropping it sometime tomorrow. They gave me a time to get there by tomorrow, but that's going to be not a good time. I'll get there when I get there type situation. So, yeah. Stay tuned, y'all. Stay tuned. I guess this one trip will be a good, I would say it would be a good opportunity for me to get that 600 miles in one day vlog, but it's not looking like I will, because I'll be able to put take a little chunk out of that today and finish it off tomorrow. But anyway, stay tuned, man. Thanks for rocking with me. Yeah. Love. Made it here about a little over an hour later. Place seems cool. Look like they're gonna be fast. I'm the only one here waiting, because that dude just got finished getting loaded. Oh, and they said I need to have my trailer swept out, free of debris. I'm pretty sure it's debris in this bad boy. So while I wait, because I don't have a certain reference number that they're looking for, my team don't have that number, so they're gonna reach out to the broker. And see if maybe they left it off the Raycon. So, needless to say, hurry up and wait again. I guess that's the story of trucking, you know? Story of trucking. Like I thought, yeah. It's definitely not free of debris. I guess I can kill some time, you know? Whack as hell, bro. Whack in the mud. Anyway, just want to fill y'all in, you know? Take y'all along for the journey, the good, the bad, the ugly, the pretty as well. I need my hands, y'all. I'll holler at y'all in a little bit. Hey, no bullshit. Once I got that number, I went inside. She told me what doctor pulled into over here. I pulled in. Well, I swept out the trailer first. Pulled in. And by the time I made it back to the truck, he had me loaded. That's right. There's only two pallets. Two little pallets at that. The big ass truck. Everybody's tripping. Like, man, they only get two pallets for this big ass truck. Nicholas, hit the little dry van. But they didn't. Yeah. It is going in my direction. So maybe they just got me situated so I can get home. Maybe that's what it is. But anyway, I'm like 10 hours away from destination. So we're gonna call it a wrap for now. Enjoy some of this road footage. I'll holla. Peace. Like I was saying though, I got loaded, got on the road. That's the good news. The bad news is they didn't get me loaded until later in the afternoon, which didn't give me a lot of time to really get on the road to put a dent in my miles that I need to do. And it also puts me at a later time pulling in to find somewhere to park. So, as you see, I done went to what? This is my fourth truck stop. The first two, no parking. I was hoping it would be because it was Love's, but it wasn't no parking. The next two, well, the next one I went to was a Pilot, which is definitely not my favorite, but they had plenty of parking. I chose not to go to that one because I saw on the sign that there's another truck stop, which is the one I'm at now, Flying J, two exits away, so about a mile away. And they had better food options. The Pilot had Wendy's, Taco Bell, Dairy Queen, all 100% bullshit, you feel me? And this one, they at least have a sit-down spot. It's a Denny's over here. I don't really fuck with Denny's like that, but I'd rather fuck with them than any fast food spots that I had available, because I didn't bring no food to eat this week. So that was my dilemma. Pulled that rag down like I need to check the walls. No one is hot, I'm tripping. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and bust out this post-trip inspection, and I'll let y'all a little later. Thanks for rocking with me. Thanks for putting up with me. I know my vlogs seem like they probably be all over the place sometimes, but that's real life. It's real life shit. Get this vlog on YouTube. Thanks for tuning in, man. Hit that like button, and I'll holler at y'all later on. If this is it, I say peace. See y'all tomorrow. We all see you tomorrow. But if it's not, I'll be back. I'll holler. Peace. Alright, fam. Yeah, I decided that I am going to make this the end of the vlog. I'm going to focus on some other things and be done with this for the day. I just looked at my timing for tomorrow. I'm about 8.5 hours away from my destination. And that'll put me there as long as traffic stay good. Don't know nothing crazy happen on the road. I should be there by about 12 o'clock estimated time. I don't have to be there by 12 o'clock, but that was the time that they estimated me to be there. So it's not no big rush for me to get there by 12, but if you know me, I'ma try it. I'ma see if I can get there by 12. I'm definitely gonna have to stop some tomorrow for my 30 minute break, and I'm gonna need to fuel up. As you see, I'm a little bit less than half a tank. I'm sorry, a little bit more than half a tank. And as you see, it's 100 degrees out here, bro, at 5:30 in the p.m. It's like 5:30 p.m., man. It's hot as you already know what it is. But anyway, so yeah, tomorrow we got a task ahead of us, y'all. Get in the comments if you think I can make it. If you don't think I can make it, if I'm gonna be right on time, I'm gonna be early, let me know. I'm gonna be late. I'm shooting for that 12 o'clock to be in that, to be on they land. Stay tuned. Come back tomorrow and follow the journey, y'all. It's always something with this trucking shit. I holler though. Peace.